Annis from AudioCodes. I'm with Pierre Hugo, AudioCodes Country Manager for South Africa and Sub-Saharan Africa. And we'd like to introduce you to our new distributor, First Distribution. And joining us today is Jason Sharp. Welcome, Jason. Jason is the Director of Cloud at First Distribution. Pierre, would you like to comment on the partnership?
Yes, thanks, Alice. I'm excited about this partnership with First Distribution, who's well known for their affinity for cloud products. They're a perfect fit for AudioCodes cloud solutions like our AI technologies and AudioCodes Live for Teams.
Jason, why did First Distribution want to add AudioCodes to their portfolio? How does it serve your customers?
So that's a fantastic question, Ellis. As a Pan-African distributor enabling the channel across more than 30 countries across the African continent with multi-currency and everything that it takes to transact across the continent, we saw AudioCodes as fitting as a complementary offering to our broad cloud solution portfolio. First Distribution within cloud clearly looks to enable channels to assist their end users with what we refer to as software-defined end user computing. The voice DNA aspect of AudioCodes to create a digital workplace is becoming a key offering for us to allow the voice element of the digital workplace to be enabled, whether it's standalone products or integrating with our broad suite of Microsoft products. We're very excited to get off the ground and finally drive into the market across Africa a true, excellent, and sophisticated voice offering to enable the digital workplace.
All right, and can you please explain what the go-to-market is for First Distribution as an AudioCodes distributor?
So we have acknowledged the analog world as well as the digital world. First Distribution forms a part of the Epsilon Holdings Group. And as a result, what we've done in order to best serve the market is one of our sister distributors, Knowledge, will go to market together with First Distribution. This means partners of both Knowledge and First Distribution will be able to access the full portfolio of AudioCodes products across the African continent, with local stock holding of all physical devices, as well as the ability to access all the software products, the SaaS products, the true cloud products across First Distribution's world-class design platforms, License Central, as well as Epsilon Cloud. This means that channel partners across the African continent will be able to give a true e-commerce experience to the end users in the procurement of AudioCodes devices and software as a service products, meaning easy access, cheaper access for the channel, lower cost of customer acquisition, but at the same time delivering AudioCodes as world-class products in an instantaneous fashion and at the best price possible.
Excellent. Are there any upcoming plans or activities that your customers should look out for? Anything they shouldn't miss?
So we're excited to evolve and to innovate together with Pierre and the AudioCodes teams. What this will mean is constantly evolving offerings to the market, the launch of AudioCodes Teams Live in a pay-as-you-go model, as well as access and easier access to the SaaS offering, as well as pay-as-you-go true device-as-a-service offerings. We're very excited. We will evolve. We will see how the market adapts, and we'll take that, as I refer to it, First Distribution zhuzh out to the market to drive AudioCodes voice DNA across the market, which ultimately means more satisfied customers and a happier channel-enabled channel.
Thanks for sharing, Jason. And thanks everybody for watching. If you want to contact us, go to audiocodes.com, click on Get in Touch, or go directly to firstdistribution.com. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you.
Thanks, Alice.